The big day has finally come. Over the years, Zenith Academy has tested you in many ways. It will now test you one last time. Have you prepared your vows?
Vows? Yes, Headmaster.
Then speak them now.
You go first, Sail.
Oh. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Those kind of vows.
Ahem. So that I may use my ability to cleanse this world and protect my companions, I will enter the world as a blade dancer. I choose the curved blade, as it will not hinder my speed or reflexes.
Welcome, blade dancer!
Come on, Valerie. I did it. Now it's your turn.
So that I may use my strength to inspire hope and eradicate evil, I will become a battle monk.
Oh, hell yeah. Actually, that sounds dope.
I choose the staff, for it won't break no matter how hard I strike.
I guess you can channel your magic into the staff so that it doesn't break. What if you smack someone with the staff so hard, though? Your magic can't even keep it from breaking, and you just whoosh, smack the shadow.
Welcome, Battle Monk! Today, you must demonstrate mastery of everything Zenith Academy has taught you. Your final challenge awaits below, where you will fight to the death! Please, step aside!
Oh, you gotta have to jump down from here.
Oh, before I forget, here's a little something to keep your health full.
Obtained 3x tomato clubs. Tasty.
Now, with the faith in your abilities and purpose in your actions, take the leap or return to the Soul Wing. And return as the new recruits of our order.
I'm ready, Zale. Let's just go for it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah!
Oh, cool. They teach us how to stick the landing with our magic. So, good thing there's a pool here that doesn't lose water, or was just recently refilled, not empty.
There's one thing sewing has taught me. It's to always check the rest of the room.
Cookie jar? Okay. Oh. Wait, what if I wanted to go in that other door? Oh, never mind. That's just a treasure chest. What am I thinking?
Found one ornate statue. One ornate stone. Congratulations.
That's what that was. Oh, I don't need to push it back down. Okay.
Whee!
Oh, wait. Oh, duh, I jumped from the middle one to the thing. Derp. It's a good thing we got so much practice climbing stairs. Oh, wait, never mind. That was not what I was supposed to do. I lied to you. You were lied to. How's that feel?
You good?
You all comfy?
Oh, duh, oh my god, derp. I feel stupid. Alright, let's go. Can we just take one at a time? Damn. Messed up. But we have full mana, so.
Come here!
Crescent Arc, and Lunar Ring. Hers is a plural? That's cool. That bounces to multiple. I should just use her. She's my favorite right now. I had a suspicious feeling that you could bounce that. I could have bounced that back. Kind of dope. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. You know, no. Gotta check all the rooms, all the spots, places. Never know what you're gonna find. Careful, careful.
Found an ornate stone. Congratulations.
Oh. All right, here we go. Yeah, hers would have been perfect for this area now. Fine. Oh. Oh, I'm still late with those. There we go. Combo's up. But she's already had her turn, so I can't use that. Okay, there we go, getting better. There we go.
Gain 24 experience. Congratulations.
Okay.
They haven't even been to the other side of the Forbidden Cavern yet. How could they understand?
So you don't think we should at least try and explain?
You've seen how strong they are. Word will be a walk in the park.
Let's see them off then.
You guys are pretty late. We're at the thing right now. Doing the thing right now. I guess you meant like see us off when we actually leave the village. Exam mode engaged. Brace yourself. Alright. Oh, we got healed. Oh, how kind of you. Weakness is physical.
Vulnerable.
Oops. Weakness, sun. Sun Bala Bala. Sun Bala Bala. Okay, stop. Let's attack. Should be good. Damn. Damn. All right, we can get our shit back. Oh, shit. All right, now I just have to make sure I get it.
successful. Gain 40 experience points. Congratulations.
Na, 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 na. Oh wait, no. Do I want my points physical? I mean, I think the best for him is to just keep going physical.
Level up!
Never heard, maybe hit points? But magic defense and mana point. Simple attack. Mana point. Congratulations! You have been trained well. Return to your headmaster. Bitches. He calls one more bitch. I'm gonna go back in there, you know what I'm saying? Like his ass had to get. Stop! Don't! Hold on. Stop! Don't! We didn't have enough. Let's just finish this place. Whatever. Congratulations, Zill and Valerie! You have learned everything Zenith Academy had to teach you! Ha! Hold on, didn't we jump down to get there? Oh, then we climbed all the way back up, basically. Alright. We did it! That's a long fall, though. You serious? In record time, too! You must now learn of our ultimate power, the ability to use magic without using magic! Huh? But that knowledge is for the Elder Mist to impart. The villagers have gathered to celebrate your departure. All right. It is on special days such as this one that the citizens of Moon Cradle are reminded of the importance of their duties. Sewing! Where's Girl? Oh shit. I don't see him.
Many years ago, Zale and Valerie were delivered into us by the great Eagle Kaw.
Deliveries on two solstices in a row to boot. A very rare occurrence.
Oh, I remember Grime was so happy to get to meet the two before she passed. Wait, to meet two more before she passed.
Oh. Hi, Miss Gran.
All of you have come together to nurture and protect them, just like your ancestors have done for so many children of the solstice before. Zale and Valerie, step forward. That the good people of Moon Cradle might gaze upon those who will soon join the ranks of the Solstice Warriors!
So, this parading is ridiculous. Oh, let the villagers have their fun. It's all they can get. So you're okay with this now? You know I'm not.
Now cheer with me as we send these young heroes out across the Forbidden Cavern to meet the Elder Mist. Hooray! To the gate!
What do we do? I want to see Girl before leaving. I guess we have to play along for now. Fingers crossed that we can come back after meeting the Elder Mist.
Now we're just gonna be banned from the village forever.
Fingers and toes.
Zale, Valerie, you must undertake this journey on your own now.
We will not fail, Headmaster.
Go now, through the Forbidden Cavern, and stop the mountain trail, and atop the mountain trail, to seek audience with the Elder Mist. Learn how to use magic without using magic. And you shall then enter the world as a true solstice warrior.
May Luna's might protect you. May Solon's life guide you.
Here, this should keep you fed for a little bit.
Obtain 3x tomato clubs. Yo, what is with everybody in this village and tomato clubs? Like, is that all they make? Holy shit.
And if your adventure feels a little rough, you can take a look at these.
Got
Amulet of Storytelling.
Thank you.
Got Sequent Flare. You just received your first two relics. Find them in the relics section in the game menu, accessible with tab, to adjust your experience. Whether you prefer a lighter challenge, or are looking to push yourself to the max, relics offer a range of options. There's bound to be more to find.
Remember to keep an eye out for the merchants. Selling any valuables you find will keep you fed and well equipped. Now, wherever your adventure takes you, you must remember your first assignment, sewing! After the Elder Mist sends you out to the world, you must secure passage to Wraith Island in time for the next eclipse. And do keep on training, for a dire cleansing awaits us. And sewing!
I still can't believe he wants them fighting a dweller already.
That's not Moraine for you. That's Moraine for you. We weren't much older than the first time.
Yeah, but we'll find a way.
Safe journeys, and may you cleanse this world.
May you cleanse this world.
It's gonna be a long trip.